Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking.
Damn, boy! He's sick, boy!
I can see the plane. Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit!
Oh, Jingle!
My ears burn!
Ground team, my legs. Contact at T-minus 10.
Reach! The harness!
I've got you, homie!
You always have been.
No!
No more half-assing it. We're doing an
interesting reaction. No! No, don't do it!
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures.
No!
Or worse.
No, no, don't do it.
Damn.
No, yes. God, please, no!
Sure about this, Doc.
Nope. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight.
What?
Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16.
2,000 years later.
You mentioned this! Motherfuckers are gonna pay for ISIL alarm!
Starfish inbound, 400 knots.
When that baby hits, we'll have 12 minutes max before the radio towers come back online. Our job is to knock out the AA guns and give our warbirds a clean shot. Let's take Perseus off the air.
Boom!
Oh, shit!
We'll be right back.
close.
Bell, we gotta go, now!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
We stopped him. Those towers are history. What's your situation down there? Come in. Woods, have you found them yet?
Over here! Give me a hand!
Take my hand, Bell.
I got you, homie!
We did it. This is a message to Perseus and those that'll follow him. We don't just sit back and hope for the best. We'll make the best happen. This is how wars are won, Bell.
Arctic air. There's the head, doesn't it? Bell, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid? Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.
Oh shit, Sherlock.
Adler. Right.
Так точно.
You sure you're not forgetting something, Bell?
There's nothing here. This can't be the right place.
We didn't see anything on our side, either.
It's him! He fucking lied to us!
That true, Bell? You pull us out to the middle of nowhere, Russia, so Perseus can detonate those nukes? I had no other choice but to trust you. What a waste. You actually could have done something with yourself, kid. Those nukes were for defense, not offense. You don't recognize the difference?
All the rest!
Let me walk back to Perseus, but I think I'll spare you.
Never fear. War is secure. Radio, let's go! Life, coffee, chicken breaky, cold compote with chibureki. Always moving, never done. Such is life, it's class around. Take my light, dragon tongue. Fingers up and windows down. Hot pulmonia.
Are you sure about that? Around and pop her butt.
Music from your car, inviting friends from near and far. Here everybody knows Scots and Toss break your bones. Рейвенкорнис, подвиг са, скотчем пуще, skills on ground. I need no better way to get the western spaz away. Big and fearless like a bear, tracksuit with the stripes I wear. From cracker to Камчатка, and the patrons see the vodka.
True betrayal. I'm sure that wasn't easy.
You remember my face, don't you? Solovetsky, stand by for the detonation order.
Так точно.
I think you deserve this moment, comrade.
Так точно.
My God. How many green light nukes did he detonate? President, does anyone know the bombs were ours?
Materials related to
one like one no bombing Europe. Like and subscribe for more Call of Duty. See you in the next one.